Hello, look at who's behind. It's Jared, YouTuber, famous one from Korea. Yeah. We're going to do a little hike in Barataria. It's Jared's first time. So we'll show them this Junlafi National Park. And he baked us some cheesecake. Smells so good. It's my second breakfast today. Yeah, this morning went to work in the morning and finished at around 10 o'clock. So it's good. Get to eat second breakfast. So good. Very thick cheese.
我第一次看到这么豪迈的吃起司，整块直接啃像面包一样。
So good. Yeah, and then after hiking, we're actually at Helene's place right now. But Sina forgot to bring her house key, so he couldn't clean her fish tank.
Okay.
So we're gonna go hiking and then go eat some lunch together. Hey, we're here. Okay, we're walking because I feel it coming. Hey, we're actually in the first time in hiking. Hiking in the rain for the first time in Junlafi Barataria with Jared.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hopefully he will see some alligator today. Maybe they're hiding though. We'll see. Yeah, so we're gonna just walk this short trail. Oh, it's really pretty in the rain actually. So we made the decision of Jerry to throw away the tangle, return, hit the return, it's raining, it's starting to get wet on the ground. Later, it'll not come back. So we just go to eat. Hike for 2 minutes, walk in and out. Okay, next time I'll bring you again. Good weather. Yeah. I can
go, just because I think the wind is really cold. Yeah. I
know
you can go.
Today is really cold. It's so cool
today.
It's so cool today.
最远的那一个，打雷打超大声的，然后
thunder。我们下午来台北，今天提早来下雨。
This is awesome. Walk in the rain, walk in the rain. 我们要去 World Market 买东西，逛一逛。还有卖一些可乐糖之类的，可以去看一看。可乐糖，美国可乐。这些 Michael 也很好逛，你应该也会喜欢。这是 crafting。 Ooh, a buggy bag. Buggy bag. Another buggy bag. Dino poop. So you'll poop up jelly beans. Jared, 第一次来 World Market, 最喜欢的，真的是章鱼烧的。真的章鱼烧的。This
is a natural baking with.
而且 Jared 最喜欢的还是 cooking section， 每一间的 cooking section， 我已经找到我的玩具了，恐龙大便 ，pooping dinosaur，
它有不同的 shape， 它好像
海盗什么东西？
砧板。
砧板，他最喜欢用的 bamboo 砧板哦。
没错。
我现在就不是嘴。
太晚，因为我是会拿来简单的炒饭的时候，炒菜的时候。
There is Harry Potter stuffed animal. And Ron. It's really expensive, $13. Jared's first time in Barnes & Noble as well. 大书店，大书店。
32nd book series, 32nd quantum theory, 32nd religion, 32nd brain. The Cree, you can read this and be near 30 seconds. Everything is 30 seconds. 30 seconds genetic, 30 seconds anatomy. Everything is 30 seconds. 30 seconds Albert Einstein. Game theory. 30 seconds evolution.
我就是天顶吃佛了，今儿第一次来，
要超多的，
要超多的。
Whole bag of MSG, all you can eat MSG, 99% pure.
烧饼呢？一块砖纸，
一块砖纸。
看着坏掉，
不知道听他说这个熬起来就有点难烂掉。
是的，
我也是这么算。
这锅很贵耶。
这平常很贵啊 ，Everything $1 here, Everything $1。
这个真的，那你打打有感觉，这里面应该还可以吧？挑战。
挑战一块钱 ，nothing to lose。Nothing to lose。There's rice that's made in New Orleans, Louisiana, and with jazz dude on the top。美国特级香米。
他
的。Jared 在买酱。
对啊。
Buying sauce。
最喜欢逛
买酱，买酱，再买这个妈妈牌的。
买酸笋，酸笋。
Duck heads, so many duck heads. Duck heads.
都是公的。
对啊，我是在帮你的。
Green soybean drink, green milk. 你有看到兔？你看超像兔子，还有耳朵。你看整只兔子。
哦、
rabbit ear, rabbit. Rabbit. $6.99 a pound. Rabbit.
天哪！
哦，真的吗 ？What the hell is this?
Oh my god! It's pork blood. Sell blood.
耶、yeah, ，买完了，买完了。
我也不是用 table spoon 来算，我可能放了啊，三个多四个。
超好算，
就这么倒就好，倒进去。
So at Hong Kong market in Grandma, if you spend $50 or more in grocery, you get buy one get one free drink. And we get smoothie $4, and then Jared got boba milk tea. Try it. Let me know if it's official. I mean, very good. If it's worth drinking, like in Taiwan.
饮料可以，还可以，
饮料甜，
有点甜，
不太 OK，
不太 OK。
那珍珠我就觉得还好。
饮料好喝。
饮料减糖就可以了。好好减糖，好减。它是整杯丢了，味道感觉像是就是40年前台湾饮料店出来的那种感觉。
刚出来，
刚出来就不知道就长。
还没有扫，还没有让你扫。
因为听过那个啊，市民小站。没有啊，可能是有。
我是台中人，台中人，我们是喝那个
很早以前的饮料店。
春水堂，秋水堂。
这是 my turn， 这很贵吗？
试看看啦 ，try the Taro smoothie。
我给你看市民小站，就是很有历史感的感觉。我小时候的时候有，我给你看走。
Breathing。
这是粉泡出来。
我觉得不够甜的，
看来太甜，
这个有点不够甜。
它是粉泡出来的。
But the smoothie part is very smooth.
Yes, I like the smoothie.
The taro is a powdery. Thank you for watching our video. JS Adventure is a snippet of our daily lives and travel.
谢谢收看我们的频道。JS Adventure 记录了我们的日常生活跟旅游记事。
Please subscribe to our channel if you haven't. You guys next time.
下集见。
Bye bye.